Since 1967, Toothacres Pet Care Center provided the finest indoor-outdoor boarding environment for your pet. We accept all breeds of dogs, and our newly remodeled cattery features spacious 9 square feet personal accommodations for your feline friends. For more information on pricing and availability, check us out at our website at www.toothacres.com.
Kenny Matthews, Friday Night Glory, man. How did Cop Hill tonight? And these Hebron Hawks on a great run here with their third straight win in the playoffs here with a 49-38 win over playing the Wildcats here with Cameron Minsfield. And boy, the defense, we talked about it against Allen. We talked about it against Richardson. Now you did it again against Plano. Can you talk a little bit about that?
I take pride in my defense. You know, I'm one of the smallest out there on the court, so I know if I can play defense like that, I can play defense against any team in the state, against any player in the state. So I practice defense every day. We hype on it every day. So when I can come out here and do this, I know I'm doing something right.
What was the talk at halftime when you see Plano only has 7 points at halftime?
The same exact talk we had at Richardson, man. Step when they throw. When they walked at the tunnel, they looked defeated already. We know if we can step when they throw, get it to a 20-point lead, make them want to quit, and what they did and wanted to quit already in the third quarter. So we know if we can do that, we got a good success of winning.
Well, Atria comes out in the third quarter for them, hits a few three threes there, kind of closes the gap. But then your defense clamped again. You got a couple of easy transition busts. Can you talk about a little bit kind of averting their run and extending yours back?
We had a game plan coming into this game, and we know they're going to take a couple of shots. It's basketball. They're going to go on a run. We're going to go on a run. We know if we just got to stick to our game plan, it's a game plan for a reason. The game plan is going to work out if we keep sticking to it.
You guys, again, you lose a tough game against Louisville.
Yes,
to come into the playoffs. You're shaking it off pretty good here. Yes, and you give it 3 grand here. Now you're in the regional, you know, in the regionals. Mm-hmm. Can you talk a little bit how you guys came together after that tough loss?
We knew after Louisville, we're still in the playoffs. There's not many teams in the playoffs. Only 4 teams go for your division. So we know we still have a chance to practice. A lot of teams aren't even practicing when we started practicing. And now there's a lot of teams not practicing still. So we know we're here right now. We might as well go all the way. So we just got to keep playing our heart out every time.
Looks like you were ready to get to that free throw line, knocking them down the stretch. You're the point guard.
Yes, sir.
Can you talk about how important that is this day and age, being able to get fouled, but making it count, making it hurt?
I made my goal to myself junior year that last year I think I wasn't that good at free throws. I think it could have been better. So I made a goal to myself to shoot 200 after practice every day, and that's what I kept doing. I know if I keep doing it, I keep repping it, I'm going to do it when I get out here to the free throw line during the game. So,
Hebron Hawks advance to the regionals. Area round win over Plano here. Shocked a lot of people here tonight, but Hebron Hawks advance. We'll see you Friday night against Byron Nelson. Appreciate you, Cameron,
thank you.
Man.
Thank you.
Have a good one,
thank
man.
You too.